God's glory and bearing his name, laying our lives with gladness before him, filled